watch this and hang on.
So really flat takeoff. He comes up short. Just ragdolls. And notice he's on the takeoff to the triple jump. Right here, he just gets flung over. Tough blocks, bounces him up, and he lands right on the tough blocks. And notice some other riders coming through on the takeoff of that triple. He managed to just run right out of it.